My camera always say that I'm backlit every day.
But this is clearly backlit. The sun's right behind you on your shoulder. Look.
It's sunny. Can you see me? Happy birthday to me. Today is July 4th. It's my fourth vlog. It's hard to find time to edit and film at the same time. This is really challenging, but I'm loving it. There are so many puppies in my flocks. I'm not a cat person, but I really love puppies. Stop telling me I'm backlit. If you have been watching my channel Near Real, you would know that I'm not alone. There is a global real family. We are all inspired by London Real. We all love watching it, and we started our own real in our own city. We have a monthly collaboration with all the other reels. The first month, I started a trailer featuring everyone in their own city. And this month, we have this collaboration hosted by Lisa May. Lisa May is a great friend of mine. Lisa right now is, I believe, is in Belize. She's always on the beach. You have to check out her expat reel. Her reel is about how you can live very comfortably on a budget, somewhere you love, and you can enjoy nature, you can enjoy cheap medical care, vegetables, services in a different country. So you have to follow Expat Reel to find out what Lisa May is all about. Lisa is curating this month's collaboration, and it's about what we would tell our 20-year-old self. This is what I will tell my 20-year-old self. Hey Olive, you're 20. Remember, it's a great time to start making your own rules. Don't let anyone tell you what you should do or shouldn't do. Try it for yourself and see what works for you. Everybody's different. Let other people live their own lives and you live your own. Please start exercising. You need to learn how to swim, and don't wait till you're 30 to start. You don't need to believe what other people around you believe in. Save your time on Sundays, like to do yoga or to draw and paint. Trust yourself. Trust your journey. Take care of yourself. Take care of your heart. You just continue to do the things you love. Continue to find a way to pay yourself. You're responsible for your own happiness. Create a life that you love living and experience being alive. I love you. Green juice from a different place. Birthday acai bowl.
Happy birthday, sweetheart. Love you.
This melted acai bowl is my birthday cake. What?
No, you didn't get anything physical, like just getting onions, not like a real gift.
It's a real gift.
You may not like it. Happy birthday. Boopy.
Another pineapple bag.
It's a trippy.
I only wear pineapple.
Peach
bag.
Pineapple bag.
My other birthday present is a month of unlimited Anya anti-gravity classes. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello.
Face this way.
This which way?
This way.
We are on a green beach.
Green sand.
Green
sand. Just kind of be ready to look. They're all like choosing places, and they're gonna be here till the fireworks.
Right.
And we're not.
I don't care about fireworks. Ready? I need to press the start.
We're coming up.
I think it's very important where the arms are, like directly on the shoulder.
1 minute plank.
So fast. Oh.
I'm like a table.
You're like a table. Hear that sound? That's what I feel like on the inside. Going at the child's pose.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
3 minute bike. Good for you. I would have done better if I knew there was an end. Like if you said we're doing a 3 minute
There's no
bike.
End. I just couldn't hold it anymore. Ow.
Right?
I was like really hard. I don't know what that
That's
is.
That's a man who is eternally in the way.
Grabbing a coffee. And then the next activity is Modo Yoga. Of course, I have to do Modo Yoga on my birthday. Oops. Hi, how are you? Thank you so much. fireworks. Wow.
Make a wish.
Sweethaus is my favorite cafe. Right next to Modo Yoga, too. This is cute, right? I love this little secret balcony. It's so sweet, right? The owner are Billy and Tara. That's Tara right there. She's very sweet. And she's so graceful. You know what? She also designed all this beautiful decor and interior of Sweethaus. I love coming here. It's time for yoga. Thanks, Ryan. Thanks, Tara.
Happy birthday.
I'm making a little vlog.
John gave me one of the birthday presents. Is there's a place for anti-gravity yoga. So we're taking one tomorrow at 8 o'clock, so gotta be early, and then go to work. It's like hammock. So you climb in the hammock, you swing. It's almost like a, almost like when you were a kid, you do that.
Thank you so much for the birthday cupcake.
You are so, so welcome.
Bye. Where I interviewed Sarah Newfeld. It just looked like watermelon slices. Birthday yoga.
Sweep your arms up. Glute Vitasana, powerful pose. Look forward. Arms go up, reach up, and fold forward.
So we took a 4 o'clock Modo class, 60 minutes, it was perfect. 6 months ago, if you tell me that my boyfriend will be doing yoga in July, I'll be like, get out. But John, not only doing yoga, he's now working at Modo, doing energy exchange. Look at these. Flex it.
You can't flex it. I see Keo on
block. Yeah? These are the only two people I need. Thank you so much.
You really think this is me, so I consider that.
You have a big head here.
A big head? When did you get your hair cut?
It's longer.
I'm just blowing it. My head's too big. All famous people have big heads.
Maybe so.
That's true, actually. Is it true? Exactly. Okay. Make sure they all take pictures of food first.
Popcorn is almost gone. The best veggie burger ever in New York City.
You told Keo that you got Anya from us?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know.
That's all she talks about. It's her favorite thing to do.
Thank you, Nitehawk.
Well,
I ate so much this weekend. More than a whole month before. Thank you, John. Thank you, Keo. Keo. Keo.
Keo.
Yeah, I don't know why.